Hi, I'm NASA Kennedy's Sarah McNulty, and I'm here to take you inside KSC. The next cargo resupply mission to the International Space Station is nearly ready for launch. The Orbital ATK Cygnus spacecraft is sealed inside its protective payload fairing. Early in the morning on March 17th, the fairing left Kennedy Space Center's Payload Hazardous Servicing Facility and traveled to the Vertical Integration Facility at Space Launch Complex 41 on Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. Then it was lifted into place atop the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket. The Cygnus module will carry more than 7,600 pounds of science research, crew supplies, and hardware to the orbiting laboratory on Orbital ATK's CRS-7. An umbilical line that will provide critical utilities for the Orion spacecraft is now in place on the Mobile Launch Tower. From its location about 280 feet up on the tower, the Orion Service Module Umbilical will transfer liquid coolant for the electronics and air to the Orion Service Module for use on the environmental control system. The tower will be equipped with several umbilical lines that will connect to the Space Launch System rocket and the Orion spacecraft for Exploration Mission 1. EM-1 is scheduled to launch in 2018. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.